You're watching Bully Badass TV, YouTube's best channel for dog lovers.
Hey, what's going on, Bully World? How you guys doing? This is Zeke. Another day, another dog, my bad, another grand champion. Bully Badass TV is proud to present to you guys C-Bad Bully's Mufasa, grand champion Mufasa. You guys should get used to seeing this boy because he is the first dog to sign up for the 2016 Bully Badass TV Mascot Program. He is a mascot. You will be seeing a lot of him in the coming year. This boy is an ABKC Grand Champion. He is also the Nationals winner for the ABKC Mexican National event this year, 2015. He beat out Grand Champion El Toro for that honor. You know, one of the things that I get on this channel, one of the things I get in the comments is that people think because I show dogs that that's my kind of dog or my style of dog. I want you guys to understand what I do with Bully Badass TV is to try to present to you guys an objective representation of what's going on within the American bully community. But back to Mufasa, he is my style of dog. First and foremost, he's a bigger dog. He's 18 inches tall. I've said it probably, you know, more than once on this channel. I like bigger dogs. I am a big guy, and I've always wanted bigger dogs. So an 18-inch dog that weighs approximately 100 pounds is really ideal for me. I think that's a great size on a dog. Secondly, what I love about him is that he maintains the correct proportions for the American bully. I mean, the big head, he has the bone, he has the muscle mass. He's a big dog, but he's dense, he's thick. And thirdly, and most importantly, is the boy is super functional. He's a dog that can do what dogs are supposed to do. Again, this is not an argument for game dog people to talk about his endurance. He's fat, he's this, he's that. I'm a man that lives in a house, that lives in a city. I just need a dog to be a dog. I don't need him fighting other dogs, and I definitely don't need him running down hogs. So for my taste and my style, I think Mufasa is a great dog. He's definitely bigger than the trending dogs within the American bully community. But if you look at the boy structurally, conformationally, he's still sound. He has a beautiful, extremely large head. He's a big head. The boy got a big old head. And he moves very nicely. I love this dog. I'm very happy and honored to have him as a dog to represent Bully Badass TV for 2016. Again, this is Mufasa, the Nationals winner in Mexico this year. Bully Badass TV mascot, ABKC Grand Champion, owned by Val Mercedo of C-Bad Bullies. And if you guys want to get in contact with Val, you can catch him on Facebook or Instagram. I'll leave that information at the end of the video. All right? This is Zeke. This is Bully Badass TV. Peace.